What up, what up, what up? Welcome to Tricep and Bicep Super Drop Set, baby. In this exercise, we're gonna work your arms like ain't no tomorrow, all right? First of all, we're gonna work our triceps. So Chris and I are going to do 4 drop sets. The goal is to do as many as you can, but aim for approximately 6. And let's say I'm very tired. Shit, I can't do it anymore. All right, and then I drop it. Decrease the weight and then go back in. Keep going like that for 4 sets, baby. And then after you finish approximately 24 reps, you go right into your bicep exercise. Are we ready here?
Yes!
All right, I'm ready too. Viewer at home, are you ready? Pick a weight with us. Pick the heaviest weight you can go with great form. Do approximately 6 reps, all right? But ideally, you want to go to your failure. 3, 2, 1, go!
Let's go!
1! Woo! I feel this!
2!
Woo! Look at how our elbows are completely stationary, alright? Don't move your elbows. 4! 5! Alright. 6! Do it to your failure, okay? If you can do 7, do 7, alright? It's my failure. Drop the weight. Go again. Approximately 6 reps. Sometimes you might only be able to do 5. Sometimes you might only be able to do 4 or 7. It doesn't matter, right?
Yes.
Aim for approximately 6 reps.
Yeah.
And do as many as you can. All right. I'm not even counting, all right? Because I'm going to a failure. Good stuff, yeah. Good stuff.
You can do 1 more.
Yeah. You can do 1 more. Yeah, do 1 more. All right. And then drop the weight. And then keep going. The goal is to aim for approximately 24 reps. Evie, what rep are you on?
7.
7 of the second set?
Yes.
Beautiful.
Come on, Evie.
Yeah. Beautiful. Woo! Man, I feel my arm.
Last drop set here.
Yeah. 2. 3. Woo! 4. Oh, Evie's getting ready for the next exercise already. 6. All right, beautiful.
Go to my last one.
Beautiful, Chris. Nice.
Come on, Chris.
Ooh. Nice, look at that.
Nice.
Look at this man. Look at this man right now.
Yeah.
Form overweight. All right, yeah. Move on to our biceps right away. No rest in between. Okay, we're ready here?
Ready.
3, 2, 1, go. Ooh. Lower your own pace, all right? Maybe you can only do 5. Maybe you can do 7, right? But aim for approximately 6. Woo! Oh my God, look at Chris! This slow and controlled form!
Yeah, I'm trying.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
How many have we got?
It's 6. I've got already 6.
6? All right, drop the weights. Drop the weights. Okay.
Pick up another
pair. I think we picked really good weights. We get to your failure around 6. Woo!
Remember to keep your back straight
yes.
And you pick your rope up.
In every exercise, right, Evie?
Yes, in every exercise.
Man. Evie, I feel like since I started working out, my posture has become a lot better.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah. Before I used to be unconfident, you know? My shoulders are routed forward.
Yeah.
But now my back is straight, my chest is out. And I'm not counting. Oh. Third set, Evie, what rep are you on?
7.
7 of the second set?
Yes.
Oh my God. Gotta catch up with Evie here. All right. If you finish early, motivate your workout partner. Woo!
Don't make fun of them.
Don't make fun of anyone.
Yeah.
You know, because in the gym, everybody's trying to be better than themselves. Right.
This is why you go to the gym.
Inhale.
Yeah. Inhale.
I exhale. Mm. Like that.
Nice.
Last drop. Right,
my last drop set here. Oh, Chris is such a beast. I feel like Chris bicep curl is never ending.
Woo. Just keep curling.
Keep curling.
Right.
You know, if you keep watching this video, it will be 10 hours of us just curling. Like this. Woo. Woo. Beautiful. Man. love this. Alright, grab some water.
Oh. Take it off.
Let's our bicep. Let's get our bicep. Get some high five. Yeah. Man, our biceps deserve some high five too. Grab some water. You have approximately 90 seconds rest. Alright. And you know, if you keep working on like this, it's just gonna be better and better. Right? Your body's just gonna be better and better.
Thanks to the exercise.
Thanks to the exercise. Yes.
Oh my God.
Specifically.
Work out with us, okay? Man, I feel this. Oh, workout so intense, I gotta wipe my sweat here. Woo. Oh. All right, beautiful, beautiful. Oh my God. Chris, you know, we are used to supersets, but this is another level.
Oh my God.
Yeah, because it's super drop sets.
You kidding me?
Yeah. You superset your tricep and bicep, and then you're dropping your weights as well. Man.
So the set for your life.
The set for your life. Yeah. About 20 seconds rest left. Actually, you know what we gotta do, Evie? We gotta get ready for our tricep.
Yes. If you don't know how to pick this thing up, ask any trainer at the gym to help you. And if you're girls, I bet that no guys could deny you.
Evie has experienced. Evie knows what she's talking about. All right, time is up. Let's do it. 6 reps.
Let's go.
Here we go.
1.
Beautiful. Whoa. Man, when I go back in the second super drop set, it's heavier now. How are you feeling, Evie?
I still feel fresh. I can still do 4 more.
Yeah, oh, yes. Oh, man. Drop it. Drop the weight. All right. Don't rest. Only drink your water at the very end of this exercise. So I'm going to turn here. Only drink your water at the very end. Evie, will you turn a little bit with me like this? Yeah. Turn a little bit with me.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh my God. Man. True failure. Drop the weight. My third set. Is that your second, Evie?
Yes.
Yeah. Remember, if you're a girl and you don't want too much muscle size, but you still want strong arms, do 2 sets of 12. Oh my God. This is intense. Oh, my last drop here. Man, this is crazy. Is it your last 2, Chris?
Yep, my last one.
Yeah. Let's do it together, Chris. Like we do everything
1
in life. Man.
2. Come on.
You know, I'm...
3.
I have been friends with Chris 4. For... Oh, God. 18 years?
Yes.
Man. I knew this guy when he was skinny. I knew him when he was weak. Look at him now. He's strong and he's inspirational. He inspires me a lot.
Thanks, Eric.
Thank
you too.
Chris. Don't ever forget.
Back
you
to
have
work.
Your bicep drop set right after this. God.
Come on.
You
ready,
see?
Guys?
Let's go.
Let's go.
Don't be too complacent. And it's always great to have someone to remind you, baby. Woo! Oh, beautiful. Beautiful! Man, oh God, beautiful form, Evie. And notice, Chris, Evie, and I, even when we go down very slowly. Right. That's how you want to do this exercise. Some people, they just drop down like this. No. That's not good. All right, go down slowly like that.
When we go slowing down, we keep the tension in our muscles.
Go down slowly to maintain the muscle tension. Because we all know the weights don't matter as much as the muscle tension. Woo! Man, 4 sets of 6. Oh, let's go, Chris.
Come on.
Oh, is that your 4th set already? Or your 3rd?
3rd one.
3rd? Yeah. Nice. Woo. Man. Yeah.
Remember to breathe correctly.
Yes, you're right.
Breathe.
Exhale on the way up. Inhale on the way down.
Jinx.
Right. I lost the cheeky banana to Evie. Back. Inhale. Exhale. All right. Just rest for a bit and pick up again. Let's go, Chris.
Last one.
Pick up again. Last one. Here we go.
Monster.
Drop the weight. Oh, Evie is already done?
Yeah.
Wow.
And I want to motivate you guys.
You know, guys?
Yeah.
This exercise came to our house and we killed them.
Yes.
Softly.
We killed them, baby. Woo! Man! Beautiful. Beautiful. Oh, I see all your set already, Evie. Beautiful.
Let me check your bicep.
What yeah, it? Check it.
Check it,
Chris. Check it. You see? What
nice.
Is this thing that's moving? Woo! Look at that thing moving. Chris, what is this?
Oh my God. How are you, Evie?
Oh, look at this. Look at this, girls. Strong arms.
Our favorite pose, right?
Yeah.
Strong arms. You want to stay strong in the gym. All right. I gotta grab some water now.
One time when I walk my arms, just like Chris just did, which is bicep curls, and a guy approached me and said that, you please don't do this. And and he literally pointed to a woman next to us, why don't you just play like her? And I was like, no, I get fit not because of I do the plank, but because I walk like a man like you.
Yes, you know, you are the average of your five closest friends, right? Choose the friends you hang out with. And I'm very happy to hang out with Chris and Evie. And you at home, now you're hanging out with us, okay? So we gotta be responsible and keep working hard to push our viewer to become even better, to push you to become even better. Man, all right. You ready here, Chris?
Yeah.
You got your weights? Evie?
Ready?
You at home? I know you're ready. Let's do this.
One.
Woo.
Two.
Wow. Man. Oh my God, let's look at Evie's form right here. All right. The back is completely straight. The chest is out. How many have we got, Evie?
I think it's six.
Six already. Yeah. Sometimes you cannot do six. Right. If you fail at five, don't worry. Okay, drop your weight and aim for approximately six again.
You can bend your knees just like what I'm doing right here.
Yes.
And focus more on your upper part of your body.
Yeah. Beautiful. I'm bending my knee a little bit too. Beautiful. Man. Third drop. Ooh. Big arms. One. Two, three. Oh, and you know, if you want to breathe right, you want to breathe to your belly.
Yeah.
Right? Because that's when you get the most air in your body. If you breathe in to your lungs, your diaphragm, will push your lungs up and your lungs will reduce its volume. You want your lungs to be as big as possible during the workout. So, you want to breathe into your belly, baby. Woo! My last drop here. Is it your last, Chris?
Yes.
How many have you got?
Six already.
Six, all right. Let's go to the biceps. Look at Evie, Chris. She's owning us. Bicep time. Let's go.
Woo! Ready.
Let's do this. Six reps.
Two.
One.
Let's go.
So Chris is working on the dumbbells, which is a lot harder, right? But if you have a rope, I strongly recommend that you do it with the rope, right? Oh, the tension in the cable is great for your biceps and triceps. Woo! Beautiful.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Drop the weight. Approximately six reps. Go to your friend. Wake it up again.
I can't feel the difference between 8 kilograms and 6 kilograms.
Yeah. You know, this set now is different from our first set, right?
Very different.
Very different. We are on our third set. Ooh. Beautiful. Ooh. Nice. Oh, God. I feel feel so much blood in my arms right now. It's not even funny. It's not even funny. Woo! Three. Nice. Four. Five. Six. Nine. Last job, last job. How many reps do you have left, Evie?
Two more.
Two more. I got five more. You at home?
Last one.
Go at your own pace. Go at your own pace. Ooh. With everything in life, actually, you should go at your own pace. But always have a sense of urgency. When I say go at your own pace, what I mean is just don't copy other people. Don't let your ego kill you, right?
Yeah.
But you should always try to be a lot better each day. Man. Woo. Beautiful, Evie. Beautiful.
Yeah.
Want some water. Beautiful, Chris. How's it feeling over there with the dumbbells?
I'm almost dying.
Chris, what's one of your favorite gym memories? Or just a memorable story that you remember?
I remember once I hit the gyms and I saw a big guy.
Yeah.
And he's curling the dumbbell too.
Yes.
And at the time, he was very, very heavy weight. He just do like this, one, yeah. Two. He's just jumping and moving his shoulder too.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
You don't want to injure your shoulders, all right? And you have to go down slowly as well.
Yes.
Not just dropping the weights like that.
Don't be the
because
big guys.
You throw your shoulders out. Chris and Evie, you know, in your upper body, your shoulders are the easiest muscle groups to get injured.
Oh my God.
So when you work your triceps and biceps, don't move your shoulders around like that, okay? Or don't drop the weights too sudden like this. Right. You want to keep your movements slow and controlled. Speaking of which, all right, let's get ready for our next set here.
Yes.
About 10 more seconds. Enough time for us to pick the weight up and then choose our weight. Right. Last set, last super drop set. I'm ready here. Chris?
Yeah.
Ready.
Evie?
Yes.
If you're at home, tell us you're ready. Let's go. One, woo,
two,
beautiful,
three,
woo, four, go up slowly, right?
Five,
man, six, if you can do more, if none, drop the weight, okay? Go till failure, but do approximately six reps. Here we go again. What I love about machines is that we can change the weights very quickly.
Yeah, you don't have to re-rack the weights.
Yeah, you don't have to re-rack the weights. Alright. Ooh, man, great stuff.
Oh,
great stuff. Oh, my triceps are feeling it.
Lit.
On fire. Man, everything's on fire right now. Ooh. My mind and body are both on fire. Feel this pain now.
Feeling it.
Feel the gains tomorrow. Feel the pain, feel the gains. Woo.
Just feel my bicep now.
Man.
Tricep.
I got three more. Four. Five. Six. One more for view at home. Yeah! Ooh. Right into biceps. Biceps of the gods. Oh,
big biceps.
Ready, Evie here. You ready, Evie?
Ready.
Here we go.
One.
Two. Ooh. Three. Man, this is amazing. Come with me, Evie.
Five?
Yeah.
Six.
Jinx! Yeah! Ah. Fuck yeah! man. Ah. Woo!
Come on, guys.
You got tricked there, Evie.
I see.
Come on. You only have a few sets left. Make it count. Make every single set count. Treat every set as if it is your last set. Because who knows, it really might be.
Yeah.
Steve Jobs said, treat every day as if it was your last. And someday, you will be right. Oh my God. Whoa. How are you feeling there, Chris?
Burning inside.
Yeah. The dumbbells are hard. I can feel your pain right now, Chris. I'm doing the same thing.
Oh,
last drop. Last drop. Yeah. Shake it out and then go to the last drop.
Already. Shake it out.
Whoa. Two more. All right, I got three more. Only a few left. Make it count, baby. Make it count. Make it count. I'm gonna keep going.
Keep going.
Keep. Keep.
Woo. Come on, Eric.
Keep.
Give me one more.
Keep.
Great job.
Woo. Man. I have worked hard today.
That's my girl.
Yeah.
Viewer at home, have you worked hard like we do? If you have, drink some water. When you work out and you become better yourself, soon you will see people asking you about working out tips, right? What do you do? What do you eat? Okay? And you want to be that inspiration for many people. Quality job. Quality. Quality. All right. Good stuff?